Hi, I'm Peg from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to connect a Bluetooth-enabled device to your Sony VAIO computer. For my demonstration, I'm using the VPC-EB. Each VAIO computer is slightly different, and the operating system you are using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific instructions on your model and operating system. Also, not all computers have an internal Bluetooth adapter. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Click on the VAIO Smart Network icon in the lower right taskbar. Verify that the internal Bluetooth adapter is set to on. Right-click on the Bluetooth icon and choose Open Settings. In the Options tab, make sure you check the box next to Allow Bluetooth Devices to find this computer. All the boxes within the Bluetooth Setting option tab should be checked. If they aren't, go ahead and check them all. Now, verify that the Bluetooth device is turned on and charged properly. You may have to refer to the owner's manual of the device for proper operation. Click on Bluetooth device. Choose Add a device. In the Select a device screen, click on the device you want to add. If a Bluetooth device requires pairing, a prompt box will appear to pair the necessary devices. Locate the device to be paired and select Pair. If an authentication is required, a dialog box will appear. Enter the passkey in the appropriate field. The Bluetooth device setup is now complete and the device should be displayed in the Bluetooth settings window. Please keep in mind that some Bluetooth devices can be a little complicated, so you should refer to the owner's manual of those devices for further instructions. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Listens YouTube channel. Thank you.